awoke on the train. Unbeknownst to me, Jamillah had been sent to the Burgundy wine region to figure out why French wine was so good and why Canadian wine was so shitty.
Private first class compartment, you're eating, right?
She started with the most basic unit.
Eating wine grapes.
The wine grapes.
Almost in bone.
We were stopped by the wine
the
police.
The train has stopped for a security issue.
Was it Jamillah's police hat that gave us away?
Quelques minutes.
We checked into our room at the French-Canadian consulate.
The comedy of wine, right here. What?
I think we're going the wrong way.
She was right. The right way was towards Les Caves des Vins.
And then we're gonna go here.
The night shot for this.
Night vision!
We're tasting wine. So far, the only one I liked was Chablis.
Underneath the ground in Beaune, France had stockpiled all the wine in case the Nazis came back. It was like an alcoholic Disneyland.
It's not bad. Of course, they're all starting to taste the same.
Part of the secret of winemaking lay in the mold and dust. Oh, France, why are you so unhygienic? It was just like the catacombs, except it was wine instead of blood. I sat by myself and got drunk. I flirted awkwardly with Jamillah.
Second century god, 20th century goddess.
I talked with Dionysus, the god of wine. Dion told me to stop drinking, but it was too late! We had forgotten about this sign.
I'm drunk. Whoa.
We wandered through the town, drunk and disorderly. It was at this time Jamillah noticed we were being followed by the man who stopped the train. Agent Guillaume from the wine police. And Vanessa Paradis wearing an amazing disguise. Jamillah ran and took asylum in a church.
Old church, going to pray for Jamillah's sins.
We argued about philosophy and religion.
My sins?
Yep.
I'm the one that's going to heaven because I've been baptized, unlike you.
Jamillah was vaguely anti-Semitic, maybe. Can a black woman be anti? Never mind. We came across a wall of skulls from the French Revolution. Man, people looked weird back then. Had they all been thalidomide babies? Or was I just wasted? We ran to the country as fast as we could, with the help of Jamila's French contact, Lulu. One of France's other wine secrets was revealed. They used grapes! Why hadn't we thought of that? Then we stumbled across something that would horrify the Quebecois separatist movement. In the land of booze, they were using English stop signs! Secret 3. The French used a strange tractor device that shit grapevines out of its ass. We had arrived at the most expensive wine region in the universe!
So, if I got this right, they make 5,000 bottles. From here?
Yes.
And it costs 5,000 euros per bottle.
Approximately. That's some expensive grapes.
Jamillah had used math to figure it out.
1896.
Have a sip.
Very expensive.
I pretended to know the difference between wine and Welch's grape juice.
Did you enjoy your wine tour of Beaune?
I did enjoy it. It was delicious. I want to drink more.
Are you drunk?
No, I'm not. Not drunk at all. Maybe later. Once we get on the beach in Spain, who knows? We're drunk every day.
Oh God, please let us be drunk every day. Amen. It was then that Jamillah noticed a man approaching us with a Mary J. Blige horse.
Blonde. It's like Mary J. Blige's hair.
Yep.
It was Agent Guillaume! after snapping some photos, we ran for our lives. Time to Bordeaux it!